91 Bathroom TV.
Party, if you know what I mean, though. This is Kim's Up Manga, episode 15.
So, hey guys, I just got done taking a shower, and it's my birthday. I woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning, about the time that, you know, I was actually born, so I could actually declare I was 17. And then I went back to bed. But then now, it's about to turn 7 o'clock, took a shower, gotta be fresh, you know what I'm talking about, for the day. Because this day gonna be wild with that party coming up at 7 p.m. Whew, I'm so excited. And today, it already started off, man. It already started off. The shower water was warm. But, outside, it's cold and as heck. It's like fog everywhere. Like, look at that fog right there. Look at that fog. No. So, and I checked the weather though to make sure it was raining, but it's not raining. Usually rains on my birthday. The last 2 years it didn't. And I just thought it wasn't gonna come back, but it looks like it is. But it's not gonna rain. It's just gonna be really foggy and cloudy. But I'm still gonna feel sad for the guests if they don't bring a sweater. So guys, it's now 7 o'clock and I'm fully dressed, we ready to go to school because we're almost ready to go to school. I have to finish some homework. That should have been done last night, and then I'm eating breakfast at the same time because, you know, I'm multitasking. You know what I'm saying? Oh, if you guys are wondering, this is my new phone now. I mean, it's basic because this one cracked. Yeah, my Nexus 4. But it don't matter though. But yeah, and I gotta go to school early today, even though we have a late start, which we start at 9 instead of 8, because I have band practice. And that band practice is for an event that we'll show you in the next Kim's Up Manga. Yup. So, right now, I'm walking to school for the band thing that we have today. And I'm trying to memorize music that I was supposed to have memorized. I do have it partly memorized. But yeah. So. Yeah. Look at all that fog.
Would it be too much to buy your cards?
So we just had band practice. And now I'm about to go to first period because the school about to start. So now it's second period. And at the first period, there was a sub because my real teacher wasn't there. And then I signed up for the extra credit for my fourth period teacher because since they're going to have a sub today, he said, is there anybody that could turn on the projector for me and set it up so the sub knows what to do? And I did that. Gosh. And the projector went off by itself. That's nice. So now I gotta go back to my actual second period now. So now I'm done with third period, which was Spanish. Oh gosh, I blanked out so many times in that class. Now it's time for fourth period with the substitute teacher and A push. History. Let's go. And then after that is lunch with these people. So right now it's actually lunch after fourth period and it's gonna get ballin'.
Kevin's got guts.
But yeah. Six period. So yo, it's the end of school. It's so good though. Finally get to go home free. You know what I mean? And prepare for the party tonight. Yeah, I guess that's good. After a long chemistry quiz, which I had to stay at the school for. But yeah, so we are going home.
Take my life.
We're going home.
We're going home, you know what I'm saying?
Somebody's got to pick us up from school. Get ready for that party. You know what I mean? You've seen... Whoa. I know you've seen it before.
And
then that's the home, too. So, yo. It's about 4 o'clock right now, though. And I'm getting ready for that party, if you know what I mean, though. But guess what? I got an envelope from my daddy in the mail. It's nice. It's really nice. So yeah, this is what it's like before the party. I set up the speakers. I just need a place to put my tablet, and then I realized that I don't have the Wii remotes that I need to play the games, so I gotta go find those. And I'm not sure if we have enough chairs. Yeah. And it's about 4:30 right now. I mean, probably can't see that, but yeah, it's like 4:30 right now exactly. And I have 1.5 hours till 6. And I have a lot of things to do. Why am I even vlogging? I should be preparing. So hey guys, oh my gosh. I'm scared. It's 6:30. And the party's about to start. So right now, this is me. And yo, let's get ready to go out and see the show. Oh gosh, my mom came home, and she has a lot of food with her, which is good. Which is really good. And my cake says Kevin Master instead of Kev Master, but it's alright. It's okay. What? I don't know. I'm trying to have this party though. And there's nobody here. So people are playing Super Smash Brothers right now. Gosh.
Yes, I am. Oh my God. brother. This is me. This is all me.
She forgot to take off the I and the M, but it's all right. It's cool.
He's wearing that right now. There you go.
Where's my brother?
There!
You need to stop.
Woo! Oh, I don't have no candles or something. Let me make a wish.
Oh, God. Make a music video on the spot.
Hey, that's not a bad idea. No, just kidding.
Woo!
You're
officially 17. Woo!
Kevin, all these music videos are PG-13. Not mine. I thought you were leaving. A teddy bear. I love the teddy bear, and I got some cards and stuff with that for my birthday.
Now is a good skin for me. Like, you're too thin. Real men love curves. Not like,
so yeah, the party ended. Party was the best party I ever had. About like 20 people came. Those are the exact people I thought were gonna come.
Wrong with
thin
parties.
Wow.
People that said they were gonna come and didn't come. Not even cool though. Well, I'm so glad I had a nice day, man. So, I mean, the party was the perfect part about it, but I was so scared because like nobody came until like 7:20, and my mom didn't come home till exactly 7 for the food. But it worked out. It worked out great. And I want to continue having more parties, like a summer party or something like that. Although the day was like kind of alright, but the party, like I said, was perfect. I don't think it could have went any better. Although there were like two things that I didn't like about it, they're not that big. But I can't really tell you because they're kind of personal. But yeah. I hope you guys have a happy birthday, whenever your birthday is. And happy February to you. Because by the time this is posted, it won't be February anymore.
Hey guys, it's Kevin here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, then please click the like button below and comment to tell us what we can improve and what we did good. You can follow 90 Bathroom TV on social media like Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and Flickr. And please subscribe to our channel to watch more videos from us.